Hi there families, God bless you. You're welcome to my channel again today. It's your sister from another mother, Justina Obasi, Okore. Okay, before I go on, families, this particular video I'm making now is dedicated to a special sister from another mother. You know, most times God connects us to people. It's not only the people that we are bloody related that are helpers. God brings people into our lives for many reasons. This video is proudly dedicated to my dear sister Juliet Ambali. Yes. She's a subscriber. In fact, we are subscribers. I'm subscribed to her channel and she's subscribed to mine. And ever since this sister came into my channel, into my life, she's been consistent. She's been loving. She was. She drops her comments. And Sister Juliet, I just want you to know that I do not take it for granted. You are an encourager. When I see people support me, and when I also go out of my way to support people, I do not take it for granted, because Bible says, iron sharpeneth iron, just as a man sharpens the countenance of his friend. We all know how difficult this YouTube journey is. When you see someone coming in to support you, to make the journey more easier for you, do not take that person for granted. So Sister Juliet, please, families, I'll link her channel to maybe this corner or this corner for us to see her, check her out, and also support her. You know, she wrote to me and said, I've not seen your video ever since the last video. I was lying down when I got this comment. I just got up, I replied her, I went upstairs, changed to something better, and came here to make this video. Sister Juliet Ambali, thank you so very much. God bless you. May God also bring people that will encourage you when you are down, in Jesus' name. Amen. Today, in this video, really, I am not supposed to be laughing, but I choose to laugh. I choose to be happy. I choose to rejoice over everything, because it is, I see life as, it's really, it's your choice, you know, to choose to do what you want to do. It doesn't matter how hard life hits at you. You still have the power. God has still given us the grace, the privilege to choose whether to be, weighed down by what happens or what happened to us, or to choose to be happy even in the midst of storm. So today I choose to be happy in this midst of storm. Now, what is the storm? Really, from the name of this video, you already know what I want to talk about. It's rather a sad thing for me, but like I said, I choose to be happy. I choose to be joyful, because I'm a child of God. I have my hopes and my trust and my faith in God. I don't really care about what I see today or what is happening around me today. What I believe is the word of God that He has made me understand about faith. He says faith is the evidence of things not seen, the substance of things hoped for. So I do not want my mood to be based on the things I see today, but rather I keep hoping, as God has instructed me to, I keep having faith that what I don't see definitely will come to existence one day. So that's the same belief I want to pass to you. In case you're passing through any life challenges, it doesn't matter what life challenges it may be, just have faith, because what you see today will never determine what your tomorrow will be. Today may be very rough, very tough, very rugged, very unfriendly, but I tell you, tomorrow will definitely be better than what we think or know it to be. So let me go right into this video today. I lost 110 subscribers yesterday morning. Yes. I lost 110 subscribers yesterday morning. I got up yesterday morning after my morning routine, prayer and all that. I just said, okay, let me go through my social media handle, because on Facebook I'm really active, and by the grace of God, I get a lot of, maybe due to the ministry that God has given me. So I get quite a few messages sometimes throughout the night, and if I'm not able to handle some of the messages in the night, I just sleep over it and the next day I start. So in the morning yesterday, I decided to go through my messages as usual. So after going through my Facebook and all of that, I said, okay, let me also travel to YouTube. I went to my YouTube channel only to see the greatest surprise of my life. I was so shocked. I didn't know what to say. I didn't know how to feel. I didn't know what was going on in my body. But I just received this instant strength from the Most High God. I just received this instant courage, instant ministration from the Spirit of God. And when I received this strength, when I received this ministration, I became stronger. I laughed over it. I closed my tablet and I dropped it. And I began to sing. I began to praise. I began to, you know, I became more happier than what the devil thought I would be. What happened? Then I opened my YouTube to check what is going on there. I found out that 110 subscribers dropped. And I know this dropping wasn't as a result of the people in concern. The people in concern, or in particular, didn't click out from my channel. I think this thing came as a result of YouTube system or whatever. There are sometimes I've heard someone say that she also, when YouTube was sweeping through channels, they swept out a lot of subscribers from her channel. And I think it was about 100 and something as well. But I never saw it coming my way. I never, you know, expected it, but it happened. So I just waved it out and I chose to be happy. Now, why did I wave it out so easily? Why did I not start researching? Why did I not start complaining? Why did I not start murmuring and becoming angry? Because sometimes when things hit on me suddenly, unexpectedly, it changed my mood. It makes me slower and all that. But why did I choose to be more calm? Because yesterday was actually my 12th wedding anniversary. Yes. Yes, yesterday marked my husband and I 12 years that we got married. We didn't really celebrate, but in the spirit and in our family, we did celebrate. We prayed, we thanked God, we rejoiced, we danced. In fact, we danced throughout the night. Well, I didn't video it. We just made merry, thank God for His grace, for His mercies, for seeing us through these years. It's not easy. God saw us through. If I say it wasn't God, I would be lying. So, continuing the topic of today's video, we all know how difficult it is in this journey. We all know how we've struggled. Personally, I've not really been helped. It just wants that a big sister from Port Harcourt, Sister Chantel, and I will helped me out by sharing my video in her community. And ever since then, I've not really received any help from this platform. You know, I've not received any form of help. I've just been doing it on my own, believing God that one day it will click. Please, I want to ask this question. If you know the reason why YouTube had to withdraw my 110 subscribers, if it has happened to you, please help me to write it down in the comment section so that I will know how to go about it, so that I will not fall into such problems again, such trap, such circumstance again. I really do not want to experience that that again in this channel, because I know how I'm struggling to put this content out and it's not even getting the kind of views that I want. And instead of me growing, YouTube came and reduced, you know, the ones I have already. It's so painful, but like I said, I choose joy because I know that one day it will definitely be better. So if you know what I'm supposed to do that I'm not doing, please let me know in the comment section. I really appreciate it and I'll take it off from there. God bless you. For this video, this is the end of it. Thank you so very much for coming. God bless you. I really do appreciate it. Thank you so very much. Thank you. Bye till we meet again.